Ed King was just really a fascinating guy. Just you know, solid and opinionated in his playing and in his life, you know. And I really liked every time we got to play together.
He was with, you know, the Strawberry Alarm Clock. He had a number one hit back in 1967. Lynyrd Skynyrd was opening up for those guys. And then when they needed a bass player, Ronnie reaches out to him and asks him to come and play. He told him that he was probably the worst bass player he's ever had. But so he shoved him over to the guitar part, which is where he rightfully should have been to begin with.
His guitar riffs are some of the most iconic in rock and roll history. So it's, you know, it's truly an honor and a pleasure to get to do tribute to him every night.
One of the most quintessential pieces of Southern rock or pop music in general is Sweet Home Alabama. You play the first two notes and people pretty much know what you're gonna do.
Turn it up.